At the top of our instant index tonight, everyone amusing themselves today over that legendary stunt. We're talking about the jaw-dropping stunt by action star Jean-Claude Van Damme. They said it was really him. Well, today, Hollywood leading man Channing Tatum jokingly imitated the move, but at the end of this, he pretends to writhe on the ground in pain. And there's another parody making the rounds today, too. Embattled Toronto Mayor Rob Ford, his face superimposed on Van Damme's body. And that, too, sent around for a big laugh today. And before the break, we ask if you could spot some of these aging rock stars. Well, take a look. This is how we remember John Lennon. But some artists got together and imagined how John Lennon might look today at the age of 73. And Janis Joplin then? And how she might have looked today at the age of 70. Elvis Presley. And now, well, we're not so sure about this one, at the age of 78. And Bob Marley, young, and the dream of Marley at the age of 68.